All right, ladies, y'all might want to take your seats, ladies and gentlemen. It's that time. Who do y'all want to hear? Okay, without further ado, Marvin, Carvin, Michael, Ronald, from Detroit, Michigan, the Grammy Award-winning Winans.
Come on and put your hands together, everybody.
Oh, yes.
Come on.
Go that extra mile, fly. Go that extra mile, fly. Go that extra mile, fly. His love goes on and on.
Just when you thought it was over and you were ready for to go in the tide, that's when he came along and told you, I'll never let you down. I know
he will do.
He will do
what he said.
Tonight, I know you all have heard some wonderful singing, and congratulations to all of those that entered and to all of those that won. We're just happy to be here tonight, and we're happy that we were invited to this expo. I'm going to introduce you to the Winans, leading that last song. That's Ronald Winans. You can give him a round of applause. We've got Michael Winans, Carvin Winans, and I'm Marvin Winans. And let's put those hands together and give Jesus a great big round of applause here tonight. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. We just released, it was just released last week, our new album. And it's entitled Hardened Soul. And we're going to sing that for you right now.
How I feel, I must apologize. Time slipped away. I really didn't realize. Give me just half a chance, and I'll show the whole world how to dance with my heart and soul. Oh Lord, I wanna let you know that I really do love you
with my heart and soul.
Oh yes,
I wanna let you know that I love you, I love you,
and I'm never gonna let you go now.
Blue Monday never occurred, 'cause every day is sweeter with you in my world.
That all I have is yours.
I wanna let
every hour.
I need thee.
Songs. As a matter of fact, on our new album, we did this song again.
The question is, will I ever leave you? The answer is no.
Was asked this question years ago, and the answer is still no.
Now the question is,
yes.
Will I do His will? And the answer is yes.
Not much, cause I'm presenting my body,
my body,
a living sacrifice. All I ever wanna do is the will of God. I was asked this question, and the answer is yes.
Now the question is, when will Jesus return? Somebody tell me when. How many? No, no, no.
so, yeah, yes, so, so. Just look at the trouble all over the world. I'm trying to warn every man, woman, boy, and girl, it's coming soon. So, so. Jesus to return, for his return and my heart does yearn. I was asked this question, and the answer is real soon. Now the questions are, will I believe you, will I do you, will Jesus return? The answer is when Christ is coming, the answer is soon. And our time is up here. All right, y'all got to clap on this. No, I don't mean for me, I mean for this song. The Bible says in James, says that when you fall into divers or various or different or many temptations, you know, I mean, you could sit around and you could complain, you could throw a pity party, but not much is going to come out of that. But somebody tell me what we're supposed to do when we fall into divers temptation. Say it again. Count it all joy when you fall into divers temptation. Somebody's reading their Bible here in Louisville. That's what you said? Louisville. All right. Count it all joy. The next time you run into a problem, don't get mad about it. Get glad about it. Because the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord. I wish I had somebody that didn't mind having church at 11 o'clock on Sunday night. Y'all gonna go with me on this one? Band? Listen to the words here. Everyone goes through trying times, but joy comes in the morning. And even when it seems hard to find, he gives us peace for you and me.
Be thankful,
oh, yeah,
for everything.
And in everything, count it all joy.
Count it all joy. Even when it seems so hard to know, he'll never give you more than you can handle.
Listen, the evil one will come and may try.
take away your gladness. And even when it seems that he's won, we ought to claim the victory.
Be praises,
yeah,
to everything.
And in everything, count it all joy.
Count it all joy.
Even when it get a little rough.
It seems so hard.
Oh, you've got to know that
he'll never,
God will never give you.
Let's give a big warm welcome, a big round of applause, and a great, great welcome to Mr. Will Downing.
I see the loneliness in your eyes. So don't pretend that it's all right, 'cause your heart won't lie. You can't deny love always wins over foolish pride. Don't run away from what you feel inside. It could pass you by, but
wait for love.
You should take a chance, and you will find that love was meant for you. Don't go. No. Don't be afraid, cause when it's time, love knows what to do. Come go with me. We can explore love's mysteries, and maybe then our hearts can find what we've been missing all this time. I am the one, the one to make all of your dreams come true.
Just trust in me.
I'll take good care of you if you want me to. But no, you will find that love was meant for you. Don't
wait for love.
Don't be afraid, cause when it's time, love knows what to do.
To Biggie Bryce. On saxophone, Mr. Armstead Christian.
Never thought I'd really see
say he satisfies your mind. He told you all of his dreams. I know how much that means to you. I realize that I was blind. Yes, I was. Just when I thought I was over you, I see your face and it's just a dream. Oh no, it just ain't true. I go crazy, yes, when I look in your eyes. Inside.
How y'all doing out there? Glad to be here. Let's see what we got out there. Let's see. Hello. Hello. One of the first things you learn as an entertainer is, regardless of whether there's two people out in the audience or 2,000 people out there, you always give the best that you can. And that's what we're gonna do this evening. If you can move up, why don't you move on up and join the party? I know you paid $3 for your tickets, but y'all can come sit in the $300 seats. Hello, here she is, the girl of my dreams. Let me see you again. Hold on, let me. Is that you? Now, y'all be pretty upset if I just kind of let them play and I sign stuff. What we're going to do tonight is do a little old, a little new, a little bit of everything. For those of you who don't know the title of this song, it's entitled No Love Intended. Now, let me just explain to you what this tune is all about, if that's okay. Have you ever been in love before? I mean, like, in love, like, spend your last nickel on somebody. What's up, money? I mean, do everything that you can. I was in the middle of a story, but I will talk to you, my man. What's happening? How you doing? He wants me to dedicate this to Sheila Kelly. Now, that's some love there. Homie walked all the way up to the front for his lady and said, dedicate this to my lady. Boy, did you pick the messed up jam to dedicate to your lady. Did you hear the title of the song? The song is No Love Intended. Mean you didn't love her, didn't care, just... It's the wrong jam, but that's what you wanted. And me being the brother that I am, I'm gonna do that for you. Back to the story. You ever been in love? I mean, that dirty, stinky, stupid love where your friends tell you, why are you doing that? Is it, I love him. Or you say, I love her. You don't understand. But the thing is that the other person didn't love you back. That's a no love intended. We're gonna talk about that person tonight. All right? I mean, no disrespect to it. He came up here and, you know, it's the sentiment that counts, right? Yeah. This song goes a little something like this.
I thought it was a true love interaction, but now I know it was just a physical reaction. Now I know the score is not hurting anymore. It ended. No love intended. I thought it would be long-lasting obsession. Oh, but now I know it was just a moment's possession. Not really see you only wanted a part of me. It ended. No, 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 no.
the one who fell so heavy in love. You're the one who was so cruel. In you I thought I'd find the answers of life. In me
No.
love, no 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 love intended, no, 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 no love intended, no, no love, no, 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 no love intended, no, no love, no, 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 no love intended, no, no love, no, 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 no love intended, no, 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 no love intended, no, no love, no, 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 no love intended, no, no love, no, 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 no love intended, no, no love.
Clap your hands with us, y'all. Come on, everybody in the house.
Good morning, love, my love. The sun is rising and darling, so am I. My soul is a passion, a river that flows, and I just can't rest till you know. I give you all my love, I give it to you. That good morning love, I give you all my love. Ooh, let's make love. I always thank the Lord above that He has blessed me with your love. Sweet love is our love. Good morning love. Oh, oh, oh. To me. inseparable. That's how we'll always be inseparable. Just you and me. It's so wonderful to know you'll always be around me. It's incredible. That's what you are to me, incredible. You bring out the best in me with your style of love. Inseparable, yes, we are. We feel like a flower to a tree, or like words to a melody of love. There is no way that we should break up. No. Oh, I know that you were meant for me, and I was meant for you. We are, we are, we are, we are.
I
I just can't let you go from me. But I didn't mean to hurt you. But I know that in the game of love you reap what you sow. I feel it's time we should make up. Don't you know that I'm wishing on?
Thank you.
Tune that I haven't done in years. I forgot a whole verse. I just launched this. But I ain't gonna mess this one up. This next tune that I'm gonna sing for you is probably the most controversial, probably the most controversial tune I've ever written. I wrote it with Armstead here and another brother. And it's a song of an apologetic nature. And it was a hard song to write and a very hard song to sing because we all go through things in our lives where, you know, when you started out, you felt it was the right thing to do. You were in it 100%. And then somewhere down the line, something happened and you might have changed your mind. Doesn't mean that, you know, you regret what you did. It's just you changed your mind. Your mindset is, you know, in another place. And that's what kind of happened. And that's where this song came from. So we'd like to sing it for you tonight.
I did the best I could.
you want it, I can't be in. It's all that I can say, girl. I'm so, so sorry.
Armstead Christian over there. You wanted to hear, but I'm so sorry. I got to go, gotta leave my dear, gotta go, my love, gotta go. I'm so sorry, so sorry, so sorry. I got to go, gotta leave, gotta say bye-bye. I'm so sorry that I'm so sorry. It's bad to make me cry, but I have to say bye-bye. I'm so sorry.
Good night, y'all.
Doing tonight? Well, I'm telling you, we're having a wonderful time, and would like to bring to you someone who has a wonderful voice, a wonderful singer, and you want to pick up her CD. I'm telling you, I've heard it, I've listened to it. It's some great gospel. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let me bring to you the Louisville Defender newspaper, Kentucky Fried Chicken, would like to present to you. I want you to give her a very warm welcome to Louisville, Miss Kim McFarland.
If there are any saints of God in the house tonight, can you just say praise the Lord? Can you say praise the Lord one more time? Amen. I'm very excited to be here. This is my first time being here by myself. It's been about 7 years since I've been here. And the last time I was here, I was with the Thompson Community Singers. And I'm here today standing as a vessel for the Lord on my own. Amen. And before I get into any other music that I've recorded on the two solo albums that the Lord has allowed me to release, I'd just like to share with you a little medley that we put together from the time when I was with the Thompson Community Singers and as well the Soul Children of Chicago. There it is. The race is not given, no. Endureth until the end. they will. It's for the good of them. It's for the good of them who loves the Lord. No matter what your problem is, you can solve them. next song that I'd like to share with you is a song that's my personal testimony when I was trying to get my life together and trying to get it organized, figure out what I wanted to do with my life. And things weren't going the way I wanted them to go. Seemed like every door was closed in my face. But when I finally decided to allow the Lord to come into my life, but not only come into my life, but be the leader and the guide of my life, He in turn gave me new life. And He opened up the windows of heaven and began to pour out blessings that I would never have room to receive. And this song just simply talks about how He gave me new life. I've had some problems in my life, shattered dreams, a broken heart. There was a time I started to give up, started to throw in the towel. Then a friend told me of one who cares and truly knows it all. He said, surrender to Him and He'll give you life anew. Into my life, He opened my blinded eyes. And now in my life, there's been a change. He rescued me from myself. I was searching for peace of mind. I looked high, then I looked low for the answer that I could not find. And then He filled me. Now my life is new. My life is new. This is a peace of mind. This next song that we're gonna do just simply talks about that we need God's love. Every day of our life, we need God's love. We can't make it without His love. Come on, put your hands together. When you say that you love me, you touch my heart, and I cherish your love. To know someone is there praying, thinking of me through all times. Sad the way it is, your life goes on and on. My brother and sister, we all need to love. The world has lost the true meaning of love. Stop what you're doing.
All right, have you all enjoyed yourself so far tonight? All right. It's truly a blessing and privilege here to introduce our special guest tonight. She is the voice behind, at one time, the Sounds of Blackness, who brought you such inspirational, encouraging tunes as I Believe and Optimistic. And now she has her own solo debut out. It's entitled I'm Still Here With You. Louisville, if you could, stand on your feet and help me welcome none other than the lovely Miss Ann Nesby.
How's everybody doing? Y'all feel all right? All right, sound like y'all been here a long time. Well, I'm not gonna be before you too long, but we gonna sing some things from my CD. Something for everybody, is that all right? We're gonna do a little bit from Sounds of Blackness. I hope it bless you, all right? Yeah. Any married people in here? These lights are really shining too bright in my face because I like to see the people out here. I like to talk to folk. I want to see your expression. Could y'all turn those lights out there off a little bit? Or turn them down or something. Ooh, anybody out there married? Yeah, that's good. Ooh, y'all in love? What y'all do with your weekends? Whether you're saved or unsaved, if you're married, then what you... Well, then you can do this, what I'm going to sing about. Is that all right? Because this weekend, I'm married. Now, if any children in here, y'all can't do this right here. But this weekend, I'll be making love to my man. Because God gave him to me. Is that all right? Woo, y'all know this? Woo. Come on, get with me. Y'all might as well have a good time. This is it. Winding down. Y'all know that? Got a pad out all those loose ends. Make sure Now see, we can work right there. Ooh, that's all right. Because I want to talk to you about love. If you've ever been in love, then you know when you really love somebody and love them unconditionally, you'll do anything for them. Am I right? I wish I could have talked a little bit. I just want to talk about it. Oh, yes, I do. Ooh. If it means that I have to climb the highest mountain, you know I will. Oh, I will. If it means that I have to cry a sea, It's so wonderful to be here in Louisville. Find yourself a good man so you can go. I'm going to sing that for you too. I just want to tell you a little about me and my experience here in Louisville. This is my second time coming for this event. And I'm really excited that you accepted me back. And I want to remind you that I stayed here in Louisville for a while, about 6 months, where I met my dear friend, Mr. Carrie Barlow, who's remained my friend. Stand up, Carrie. And wherever I am in the country, if Mr. Barlow is there, he is always right there to support me. And it's wonderful to have friends. I said it's wonderful to have friends. Associates come a dime a dozen, am I right? And everybody walking by your side ain't on your side. I said everybody walking by your side ain't on your side. Sometimes they there because they want something. Sometimes they there because they jealous of you and they don't want you to get no more than what they gonna get. Oh, y'all ain't saying yeah loud enough, but I know I'm telling the truth. I'm telling you that Louisville has been a blessing in my life. Being at the Actors Theater over in Louisville with the group that did sing Hallelujah for months and months and months. And that was a stepping stone to my career. So I thank you, Louisville, for letting me practice on you. I know some of you might have been there, maybe not, but you let me stay in your city to practice my craft until God could bless me to go on and be signed. And I know that there are so many young people right here in Louisville that are looking for that same opportunity. And I want you to know that whatever we can do to help, I know what it's like because I believe in networking.
Someone who loves me and I'm
Yeshua. God bless you. Thank you so much. All right. I'll sing this one for you. I love you, Louisville.
God bless you.
All right. Let's give Ann Asby another round of applause. We would like to definitely thank Miss Ann Asby for coming out tonight and giving up her time and busy schedule for coming back here to Louisville one more time.